Craig and Matt. Rock your mornings.
Some guys have come out with a map for the entire world of where the biggest boobies are.
Okay, that's good.
So if you're a fan of the boobies, yeah. And who isn't really, you might want to take a little trip over to Russia.
Really? The Russians?
The Russians have the big ones. They're larger than a D cup.
On average?
On average, it looks like.
Oh,
yeah.
My.
That's a good set.
Surprised they're not all suffocating.
The United States is around a D cup. Canada falls a little short. They're a C cup. Places like China and, interesting enough, down a couple of places around Brazil are also A cup, tiny. Now pick a country.
Italy.
Well, it looks like most of Europe is in around the C cup with a couple of Ds. And it looks like close to Poland there, you get an A cup.
What about down under?
C.
So you got to go down under.
Yeah, you go to New Zealand, they're down to a B. So
wow, a something in the water.
It must be. So just to keep that in mind when you're planning travels this year.
God bless that map.
Your home of killer classics and the best new rock all day long. We are Canada's Rock Station, 95.1 and 100.7.